Are you guys already inside?
Oh, okay. So it's not just me holding up everybody.
I'm headed there. Me either. Okay, sweet.
Alexa, stop.
Raid night is quite a night to install a new UI. Okay, I'm headed in. Wait, you guys what don't want to do the boat on heroic? The boat one? You don't want to do that on heroic? Yeah, he's really gonna surrender. I see someone's wearing their new crown headpiece. Revelry. I'm totally salty. Yeah, have her keep talking about how cool it is, really. We don't mind. My God, I'm dying. That guy was trying to kill me. He almost got me. Sometimes I don't stay in my caster at my caster distance. Biscuits. Okay, I don't know what just happened there. What the hell? What just killed you? Because I think whatever killed you is what just killed me. Like, awesome. Damn it. God damn it. Just really quick, can we talk about how to get that Bonsomdi's pact off of you? Because it just killed me again. I didn't get a button. You know, like I saw the debuff, but I didn't get a button. Awesome. All I got was like a stack button. Like, you know when you get like stacks of something on you? Like, that's the... Right, exactly. That's all I got. Okay. Yeah, I watched the video on this like 500 times and it looks crazy. Rusticon. if you, so you have to kill the doll while not, while attempting to not kill the person, but then if you heal the person. Okay. So you can, the person can be healed while the doll is being killed. And it sounds like those death rifts that we drop off, that they shield our allies that are in the death realm. So maybe we should spread those out. I don't know, maybe they hide behind them or something. They serve some purpose down there as far as shielding, but so where they're supposed to be, I don't exactly know, but okay, because in the adventure guide, it says, because I just clicked on the boss, it just says, place death rifts in locations that will shield allies in the death realm from dread reaping. What that means, I don't know, but. Makes sense. Should I reset my focus if, Danny, if you're going to be down there? Right. That's cool. Those are cool. Here goes nothing. I just got hit by a frickin' toad. Don't freak out. Rastakhan. Shit. Shit. Sorry. That was my plague of fire. All right. In one of the videos I watched, and I mean, I'm not saying this is the best way or whatever, but in one of the videos, they had all casters go down so that they could kill him while staying far away. Ah, okay.
I did it. Notice that I asked him to be involved.
Gorilla. Well, Bunswandi ain't gonna take no outsiders to take your throne. Oh shit! Fucking toad. I tried to get her up, but it won't let me. Hold on. What the fuck? It's not letting me get her up. Now it works. I think. Nope. Thanks, Rastakhan. Oh, that's a weird... And then when you clear your stacks. Trade chat. And when you guys clear the stacks down there, of the Deathly Withering, it triggers Withering Burst up top. So I believe that's those orbs. It's not the orbs. Okay, it's the burst damage. Got it. Thank you. turn me into a cat. God damn it. Shit. God damn. What the fuck? Fuck me. Fuck. Fuck. Shit. This guy needs to die, like yesterday. What the fuck? Oh, crap. Shit. Fuck. This is some shit, man. Fuck it. Fuck my dot uptime. Shit. Yeah, that's putting it mildly. Fuck. Christ. Fuck, this shit is insane. Fuck. At least I'm away from other people. Shit. Oh, thank God. Oh my God. That was stressful. That is a sweet ring. Bring on the boats. For the horde? No. I was just giving you a hard time, Danny. Between the two of us, we're a big sarcastic ass. Right? And this is where we switch to Horde, yeah? Yeah. That was just as crazy as... That was exactly as crazy as I thought it was going to be. Like, I thought it was going to be nuts, and it was completely nuts. Oh, right. I'm going to be a troll. I don't want to be a troll. Wait, am I a troll? Yeah, I'm a troll. Wait, am I a troll? Yeah. Who got to be a blood elf? What? And who got turned into a panda? Oh, a panda got turned into a panda. That's not even fair. That's the same racial. That's... We're all ugly trolls, mainly. Oh, whoa. That's cool. It added it to my bar. Trolls are hideous, right? Oh my god, look at my big ugly feet. We are ugly. Look at us. Look at our calves. Oh my god. Right? I know. I'm so ugly. Oh my god. I want to be a blood elf. Or the panda that got transformed into a panda. Oh, crap. I'm dead. I'm down for the count. Wait. Did I do that? Yes, I did die. I think it's because I'm a troll. And three ugly fingers. I want to be a blood elf. Why didn't they change us into blood elves? That's true. Can I get a res? Please, pretty, pretty, please. That would be lovely. What are you, Kiwi? Kiwi, I can't find you. Oh, hold on. I'm zooming. Hold on. I can't. Hold on. Crap. Yeah, that thing's pretty ugly. Yeah, I think. I'm so ugly. And everyone runs up to talk to the bird. Don't talk to the bird. We all go talk to the bird. At least we look better as cats. Yeah. We're pretty cats. I'd swap you, but... Oh my god, I'm green. I'm neon. Yeah, somebody's a goblin. Rush is a goblin. What do void elves turn into? Oh. Can I go balance feral? And getting murdered. I'd be so squishy. Seriously, pandas into pandas, though, is so unfair. Yeah, I think the panda to panda switch is kind of unfair. Well, because you don't have to, there's nothing different. You're still a panda. At least you didn't get turned into a troll. You are not prepared. That's weird. There will be no talk of necrophilia. Thank you very much. And somehow my dance still sucks. It didn't even get improved on at all. That's terrible. The female troll elf is, or troll dance is pretty unfortunate as well. The male one, though, is cool. No. Not much of an evolving there. Look at your belt. That's so creepy. Because they gave the boys all the cool dances. Pandas definitely don't have the best dance. What are you doing? How badly does he want to kick the fish? Because... Oh! All right, I can live with my elk too. I don't think anyone's prepared for the troll joke about being in heat. Exactly. No one's prepared for that. Awesome. Dance kicks. And don't trample any little people. Damn it. That was interesting. Okay. I don't have root on my bar right now. I changed it out. So if we wipe again, I'll change it back. I'm shrunk. I'm in a robot. Sorry about that. I have a bomb, I'm headed out. Shit. Well. Well, that was better. But, shit. Okay, I'll change my talents. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Is there anything else you think I should change?
Thank you.
I'm shrunk. I forgot that. A little crap. Oh. I'm little. nice. Somebody got the mount? Oh. I'm still a troll. Only thing I noticed was there was a couple times that people had the bomb on them and I don't think they realized, and they didn't like start taking it out very quickly. So that's all. And that's not even a big thing.
Thank you.
Wow, look at that. What's the debuff that you get on you that you clear up the other things with? I just forgot what it was called. Okay.
Freddy, Freddy. What the fuck? All right. That's bad. How do you get rid of the tempting song? Oh, bow and stern. Okay. And that takes the debuff off.
So when we have to drop that blue thing off, we're taking it to the outside of the boat. But is there, should we drop them all on top of each other? No. I don't think I don't have it either. Ah, that didn't, damn it. I didn't even get thrown, I jumped. That was awesome. Come on in, the water is fine. Shit. Thank you. So the blue circles that get on us that have been lining the outside of the boat. Fuck. That was not the best placement. Oh, shit. That sucked. Thank you. That was less than ideal. Shit. Oh, shit. Shit! Shit! God damn it. Even gonna be able to see it. This sucks. Oh, shit.
Thank you. I'm clearing. So that's what happens when you soak it alone. That sucked. He's still only at 60, so that's actually not, that's a lot better. Shit.